October 15th from 9:30 to 2 o'clock. My name is Allie Rogers.
I'm Shelby Farley.
I'm Silk Littlejohn.
And I'm Madison Ladd.
White Cane Safety Day was enacted in 1964. This national day was designated to educate and bring awareness to the public regarding a simple tool that is now symbolic for not only just safety, but independence and capabilities for people that are blind or for the visually impaired.